Well, tonight, a local drug task force has an extra $50,000 in its budget to fight crime.
As 4029's Brett Rains reports, a local business donated the check to make a difference.
The LeFlore County District Attorney tells us that most of their crimes revolve around illegal drugs. Today, their task force got a big check to help fight the problem, but are they being effective?
If you look at the jail list and look at the types of crimes that are charged, you would find that in a vast majority of them, there is some type of substance abuse component in there.
District Attorney Jeff Smith says that illegal drugs are a crime that leads to more crime.
You're talking about your burglars, your robbers, your domestic violence, violence against others. A lot of that is fueled by drugs or other substances.
It affects so many, the illegal drug use, especially with the parents affecting the kids, and, it just goes on forever.
That's usually the number one priority with most of the people in LeFlore and Latimer County is, stemming the drug usage.
The AES electric plant has been donating money to the drug task force for the past 3 years, and today they handed over another big check. But are their efforts having an impact?
We're doing the best we can with what we had to work with, and we have a lot more to work with now with AES's commitment to us than we would have otherwise.
Yeah, it may not make a large impact as we would like, but at least it's making an impact, and we feel like we are doing something to help make this place a better place to live.
I think that we are in better shape in LeFlore and Latimer County in the last 4 or 5 years than we have been previously.
Brett Rains, 4029 News.
The AES Shady Point plant has agreed to donate to the task force again next year, and their donations for 5 years then will be $250,000.
The district attorney says that without that, the district 16 task force simply wouldn't have the funds to operate.